video, I want to go over how to install a duckbill on your WRX. This is going to be fairly easy install. Next up, I just cleaned the trunk lid here in order to get, you know, all the residue off, all the dirt off. And I think it really, really looks good. $450, this is really the best duckbill that I could find on the internet.